What's your freaking problem?
Well, if you take a look at my resume, you'll see that I have quite a bit of experience in many different related fields.